We love music, whether or not we're trained in music, it doesn't matter. There's something about the human spirit that is attracted to music. No matter who you are, whether you think you have a talent or not, if you practice, you will get better. And if you have the right instruction, you will get better.
Throughout history, societies have thrived for the arts to get away from their everyday lives. They want something new, they want something different. When people have confidence, they then can reach out to other people. But until they have confidence, they can't do that.
The Levitt Center is a wonderful facility and has the potential of bringing together students of all ages.
You're a blank slate when you start, and then you cultivate yourself into something more. You become something that you didn't even know you yourself could become, and it just becomes an amazing journey.
That's the most exciting thing for me, to see a student go from, oh, I'm so terrible, to doing things that they are proud of and that they are confident in.
And when they're on stage and are able to show what they can do and people validate that, it builds the confidence within themselves to springboard them into whatever else that they do in life.
In a world where there is a lot of sameness and routine, it's exciting to have things that break up that routine, that offer us something unique. And let us see the world more colorfully and perhaps more meaningfully.
I believe that the arts can make people better, and better people make a better world.